Go ahead, buddy.
Can I use the computer?
Yep. What's up, buddy?
What's up, man?
I got some work for you, bro. Perfect timing. Jeremiah, are you as handsome as me or no? Somebody told me that you're more handsome than me. I don't know if that's true. Remember how to do it hard.
I know how to do it.
Hold it down hard. Straight down. Let's go. Alright. Yo, I didn't do it. I didn't touch it. That was all you. I didn't touch it. I didn't squeeze at all. In fact, I did negative squeeze. I was pushing against it. You're amazing.
Right.
Let me show you a cool way of wearing this. You go like this, under your arm, back on itself, and then you take this, put your arm through it like that, and then you walk like a crooked man. Yeah, that's how you work. This is it though, right here. This last little bit. And then we're gonna condition it. And that's it. Try to get my bicep when you do it. Because in order to do it, can you see it?
Yes, see it.
Can you get his bicep behind you?
Come on, bicep.
See your bicep. You get my face when I'm screwing this. You gotta do it like that too. We're gonna polish this bad boy up. And then, you know how I make the sauce? I work out and then I use my sweat. That's all my sweat right there. It's actually the reason why, it's because all the testosterone in it. It's called man sweat. And whoever uses this bag becomes more of a man. Do you know that?
Yep.
I don't know if you know this, but in Japan, they sell my sweat in the black market for $1 million. And I get like 0.2% of that per year. It's a good deal, I think. Why are you yelling, bro?